Celebrating.
I'll be pooping on your party promptly.
It only works when I do it.
Okay. Love ya.
It's incredible. It's a unique experience for me. I'm from here. I think I've been to this party like once or twice in my lifetime. But never like this. Like, this is like an honor to be part of it. It's like, it's such a feel-good moment for me. Like, coming home, sharing with them like some of my stuff, my work, and the next upcoming movie. So it's a pretty honor. It's a big honor for me just to be able to be to represent the city a little bit more with the characters that we created. It's gonna be a lot of fun. The music is beautiful. John Paul did an amazing job creating a compilation of all the best of like the first movie and the second movie. So I think it would be a great like way of sharing with them like something that they already know and something new, and synchronized with fireworks, it's gonna be. I'm expecting to be awesome. I've been to this kind of event like when I was 16. I think the last time I remember. So this is gonna be quite a new experience for me. I think it's a very unique party. It's like, you know, in the whole beach, like it'd be over like 2 million people just celebrating and all thinking good thoughts, which is overload of good energy, which is great. And so we are, it's a very unique like place, you know, and also the New Year's here has a great vibe. Everybody dressed up in white just to bring the good vibes. And it's just like a very unique, it's very unique. I can't quite explain. It's just a lot of fun, you know. Happy New Year from Rio.